Before I found Jesus, I lived a life of hedonistic pleasure. I used to smoke, drink, and smell cocaine. Spent lost a fortune on designer garments. Burped at the Vatican. I farted on the Queen. Before I found Jesus, I relieved myself freely outdoors, like an animal. Punched my son's teacher. Punched a firefighter. Punched a fourth grader. He deserved it. Stole a pig. I saw Jack and Jill in theaters. I faked my dog's death. I faked my dad's death. And then I finished the job. Now that was fun.